I started a new Harvest Moon, A Wonderful Life game. It's a GameCube game. I'm playing it off of my Wii console with the GameCube controller. I've already played on this game a decent amount. I'm still in the first chapter, the first year. Then I'm on the last season, halfway through it. Simulation games, even close to a door, you accidentally click A while you're focused on the door, and you're gonna go inside or outside or whatever. Your animals are happier if they can stay outside. Sorry if I have a cold. There's the small town that surrounds your farm. And its inhabitants that you need to make friends with them if you want to get certain items. And also, one of the main points of the game is to have a family. So, you have to find a bride within the first year of the game, and there's 3 bachelorettes. There's Luffy, which is the easiest one to woo. There's Celia, who's middle of the road, still really easy, and there's Nami. Still not that difficult. It's just you can't woo her within the first season. Usually, I mean, you could, but I don't know. It's not that hard to get any of them. But I went with Muffy just because I think that Muffy's kid is the cutest. He's a little mischievous. Thank you. she'll take this human statue, things from the dig site. There's a rich family that lives up the hill. She doesn't know what snow is. That little girl that I was just talking to is another character that grows up as the game. There's a game in here that you can play. Not the no-one's home. You play with, with this guy here. Or his twin brother. Each season, there's different flowers and different weeds that you can pick. I must have bought something. It's been a little while since I played on this game. I've had a lot of time since the holidays started.
Ooh.